Bulacan has declared the CPP-NPA-NDF as persona non grata. The provincial government labeled the leftist organization's activities as detrimental to peace and development. It also states that the radical organization presents an imminent danger to Filipinos' right to life, liberty, and security. Last month, the city of Escalante in Negros Occidental also denounced the CPP-NPA-NDF and declared them persona non grata. The northern Negros city is formerly a stronghold of the Reds.